matters. I hope that you are doing fine at home. Back to business as usual, and I'm glad to meet you again. Today, our main focus will be the spelling of words and come up with the meaning of each word, which means that I'm going to spell each word and give the meaning at the same time. Then we're going to work towards the first edition of 2020 in page number 5, in column number 5. So without wasting time, let us go to business of the day. Let's go to word number 1. Word number 1, gregarious, gregarious. G-R-E-G-A-R-I-O-U-S, gregarious. Then meaning as an adjective, sociable, enjoying being with someone. Word number 2, exhort, E-X-H-O-R-T, exhort, then meaning as in verb, to strongly encourage someone to do something. Word number 3, mannequin, M-A-N-N-E-Q-U-I-N, mannequin, then meaning as in noun, a dummy for displaying clothes in a shop. Word number 4, obtuse. Obtuse, O-B-T-U-S-E, obtuse, then meaning as an adjective, very slow to understand. That is all for today.
Now, learners, it's your turn to practice at home. Tell us, what do the following words mean?
That is all for today. Thank you very much. Keep on going smart. Thank you.